Every day we have on this earth is a precious gift, a chance to see, hear, feel, and experience the wonders of God's creation. As we journey through life, we realize that everything we have comes from the gracious hands of our Creator, who gives us breath, strength, and love. Each heartbeat, each step we take, is a reminder of God's incredible mercy and His intimate care for us. To praise Him is to acknowledge not only what He does, but who He is, our Redeemer, our Sustainer, the One who was, who is, and who will forever be. In this life, we are blessed with the opportunity to express our gratitude to the Creator, the One who knows us by name, counts every hair on our head, and loves us with an everlasting love. Through the storms, the sunshine, the challenges, and the triumphs, God has been there, steadfast and unwavering. Each breath we take, every heartbeat, is a gift from Him, a reminder of His mercy and grace. How wonderful it is to commit ourselves to praise Him in every season, knowing that our voices lifted in worship are pleasing to Him. When we choose to praise God with every breath, we are not merely thanking Him for what He has done, but for who He is, the Alpha and Omega, the King of Kings, the Comforter, and the Faithful Friend. Let each moment be an offering of gratitude, each day a fresh opportunity to glorify Him, not just with words, but with our lives. In the good times, we will praise Him, celebrating His favor and His generosity. And in the challenging moments, we will praise Him all the more, holding tightly to His promises and trusting His wisdom. When we offer Him our worship, it's like lifting our hearts to heaven, saying, "Father, no matter what comes, I trust You. You are worthy of all my praise." Let's keep this posture of praise alive, keeping our eyes on Jesus and our hope anchored in His Word, knowing that our lives are a testimony of His love, a song of His goodness, and a reflection of His glory. There may be days of sorrow, moments of uncertainty, and seasons of struggle, yet even in those times, God remains faithful. He is the anchor in our storm, the light in our darkest night, the One who never leaves us, even when the world turns away. How blessed we are to serve a God who is not distant but near, who knows our every need and hears our every cry. Through every trial, He carries us, giving us strength when we are weak, peace in the midst of chaos, and hope when we feel lost. When we choose to praise God with every breath, we are making a powerful statement. We're saying, "Lord, You are enough for me. You are greater than my fears, stronger than my pain, and more beautiful than any blessing this world could offer." Our praise becomes a testimony of His goodness, a beacon of His love. Whether in abundance or in need, in joy or in sorrow, we choose to lift His name high, trusting that His plans are perfect, His timing is flawless, and His love for us is beyond measure. Praising God until our last breath means that our lives are a continuous offering, a melody of gratitude that rises like incense before Him. It's a life where every word, every action, every thought is dedicated to glorifying Him. In our victories, we exalt His name, recognizing that all good things come from Him. In our hardships, we lift our voices even higher, showing that our faith is not based on circumstances, but rooted in His unchanging nature. The psalmist declared, "I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth." This is the heart's cry of every believer who chooses to live in worship and surrender, with eyes fixed on eternity and a soul that finds its satisfaction in God alone. So, let us praise Him with every fiber of our being, letting our love for Him flow freely, uninhibited by fear or doubt. Let us live with hearts wide open, embracing the beauty of His presence and the power of His promises. Until our last breath, let our praise be unwavering, declaring His goodness and proclaiming His majesty to a world in need of hope. Our lives are but a vapor, a fleeting moment in the span of eternity. Yet in this moment, we have the chance to glorify the one who holds all things together. Let us praise him now and forevermore. Heavenly Father, Almighty Creator, I come to you with a heart overflowing with gratitude and awe. You are the one who spoke the world into existence, who stretched out the heavens like a canopy, and yet you know me by name. You see every detail of my life, and you care for me with a love that is unending. Lord, I am humbled and grateful for your constant presence, your faithful love, and your guiding hand in my life. With all that I am, I declare, until my last breath, I will praise you, God. Father, you have been my refuge, my strength, and my comforter. In times of sorrow, you were there, wiping my tears and giving me peace beyond understanding. In moments of joy, you celebrated with me, filling my heart with gladness and laughter. Through every season, you have proven that you are trustworthy, faithful, and true. I thank you, Lord, for the countless blessings, both seen and unseen, that you have poured into my life. Thank you for being my strong tower, my refuge in times of trouble, and my joy in times of celebration. You are the one who lights my path, guiding me with wisdom and love, even through the shadows and uncertainties. When the world feels heavy, when my heart is weary, you are my peace and my strength. I thank you, Lord, for your faithfulness that knows no bounds, for your compassion that reaches even the deepest places of my soul. Father, let my life be a continual song of praise to you. May my words, my actions, and even my thoughts bring honor to your holy name. Help me to remember your promises, to lean on your strength, and to live with a heart that overflows with thanksgiving. I ask for courage and faith, Lord, to praise you in the midst of every storm, knowing that you are always working for my good. Let every breath I take, every step I make, be a testimony of your love and faithfulness. Holy Spirit, fill me with the fire of your presence. Let my praise be unwavering and bold, a light that shines in the darkness, drawing others closer to you. Remind me daily, Lord, of the privilege it is to worship you, and keep my heart focused on your eternal glory. Teach me to live a life that points to you, a life of gratitude, a life of faith, a life of praise. I lift my hands and my heart to you, dedicating each day you give me as a testament to your glory. Let every word from my mouth, every action I take, and every thought in my mind be a reflection of your goodness and grace. Teach me to walk in humility, to serve in love, and to live in worship. I ask that my praise be a constant offering, rising to you like a fragrant aroma, pleasing and acceptable in your sight. Let me never hold back my gratitude, but let me pour out my soul in worship, knowing that you are worthy of all honor and adoration. When the storms of life come, Lord, anchor me in your peace. Remind me of your promises, that you are with me, that you go before me, and that you will never leave nor forsake me. Strengthen my faith, Father, so that I may praise you even when I don't understand, trusting that your ways are higher than mine, and that your plans for me are good. Help me to remember that you are sovereign, that you are in control, and that nothing is impossible for you. Lord, I know that one day this earthly journey will come to an end, but until that day, let my life be a song of praise to you. Fill me with the Holy Spirit, that my heart may overflow with love, joy, peace, and gratitude. Let my voice rise in worship, a testimony to your greatness, your mercy, and your unfailing love. Until my last breath, let me proclaim your goodness. Let me share the hope of Christ, and let me live with a heart devoted to you. In the name of Jesus, my Savior and King, I pray. Amen. The Lord's Prayer. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth, as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Psalm 23 verses 1 to 6. The Lord is my shepherd. I lack nothing. He lets me rest in grassy meadows. He leads me to restful waters. He keeps me alive. He guides me in proper paths for the sake of his good name. Even when I walk through the darkest valley, I fear no danger because you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they protect me. You set a table for me right in front of my enemies. You bathe my head in oil. My cup is so full it spills over. Yes, goodness and faithful love will pursue me all the days of my life, and I will live in the Lord's house as long as I live. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. God bless you all.